Well, hey there, everyone. Paper Jap here, and it looks like we got some Skylanders Ring of Heroes news. Yeah, the developers of the game recently did a Q&A. They were answering our questions, and here is some I really enjoyed. First question. So does that mean that there will be more Skylanders and villains to collect and play with compared to what we saw during the beta test? And their answer was, yeah, they've already added 10 new characters since the beta, so that means we already have over 80 Skylanders that will be there at launch. Launch being the key word. I think we're going to get a lot more Skylanders than even that down the road. Pretty cool. They also said they were going to be adding some new dungeons for us to explore. I'm always up for some new dungeon crawling adventures. That seems pretty cool to me. Well, for the next question the developers took, I think I personally asked this question. Will we be able to battle our friends in Skylanders Ring of Heroes? And their answer is, absolutely. Yeah, it looks like we'll be able to battle our friends, battle some randos, and Nintendo, you should take note. Yeah, but this is going to be pretty darn cool. Being able to battle our friends, I'm not looking forward to going up against Crash the Skylands, he's pretty good. But this is going to be a really fun aspect of the game, to be sure. Now you can go check out the rest of the development blog on Com2Us's Facebook page. Yeah, more questions were asked, but I just wanted to touch on the stuff I was most interested in and bring it to you. Alright, but that's about it for the news. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe and like, and I'll be back soon with more Skylander content. And Paper Jap signing out. Yeah, they said they were going to make the runes easier to get too. Man, this game's going to be pretty cool.
My mama don't like you, and she likes everyone. And I never like to admit that I was wrong.